Hi everyone, I'm Edmund here. Okay, today I'm sharing the update for the for the all EV battery series. How to say the all EV battery series? You mean the you can see the first you recognize the interface. You can see the model is a EV bat, then he drive the tree. Behind that, you no need to care about. They have a 3S, 3 or 3S MY, anything lah. Even it's only for 3 CB 3. This will, I'm sharing this one to solve the update, latest update, and the troubleshooting. Okay. First, you go to the, we say the, you can see the icon, the rubbish icon. Here got say the uninstall. Okay. First, you go for uninstall there. Category uninstall. You check for your mask. All the mask light super, all the thing. Behind they have the date. 2020. You see the 0831. It mean it's August 31. The latest mod. It mean I update already. Okay, never mind. Then I, if you older than 031 March 1 or 2019 year 1, you must delete all the file. You delete all these three, okay, these three. Mask one, EV pad the own, far. You delete it, okay. After you delete, you uninstall, then how to get it back? Okay, very simple. Main, every EV pad is the same. You had to click on 6868. This was the main 6868, then you had to install this. Then it will come out with many different three, different EV battery, different model. They have different come out with this. But the important one, you had to get this one. I guess these two actually the this one. You can see this one, the Chinese letter one. Okay, you click on express install, you install everything. This one is a DNZ changer. Some of them have. Okay, you install everything, then where we get go, where you get the store. Okay, you go to store. Where do you get the store? You go to store. Then we go in the, it's right, the super software store. You have to look at super software store, you click in. You click in the super software store. Then you scroll down, actually, okay. Then inside there got a lot apps. Some of them you can download especially the YouTube, MS player, this one necessary one. Our SF player, those who want okay, wiki, anything, this one. Okay, this one for the games, this one for the K, sync K, anything lah. And then important one, this one lah. You have to download this one also. Some of them for the those for watching Chinese series, Korean series, this one lah. But okay, this one without the lag lah. Oh, this one no lag the one. Okay, wait. This one lah. Oh, who watching the series we lag the mask VOD one, you have to use that. Okay, then okay, this one okay. Then we click down. Then you look for the okay. You look for the mask VOD. This one you install. You can see here got the update 0822. Then you download, then we will green bar go to the full, then it will come up and pop up the dialog. Okay, we can see this dialog, one cancel, one install. Sure, you click on can install, then installing, then is you click on done. Okay, it's actually it is done. This one for three main apps for the EV bag. Then how about for those kind of happy channel? This happy channel, how to get? We see the this app. We have this happy channel. Okay, happy channel, how to get this happy channel? Okay, very simple. You go, you look for the Google. We had a Google. Actually, it's a some of them have a Google Chrome. You download from the Google Chrome, you have to download from the Google Play Store, but we have the Google. This one is the Google Chrome. You have this one, I think. You have this one, white color one, Google. You click on Google, then you prepare some of them. You have to prepare the one mouse, one mouse, or other you can click on, but this one mouse, you put control mouse more difficult. You prepare the mouse, okay, then you search, see, you search for what, okay, you click on number 1, 2, 3, 4, 8, 9, 8, 9 dot, we get a dot cc, okay, then we search. Then we get, you see, we get these two apps, the one APF, you click on click. Supposedly we pop up the file, then you pop up the file, you install, then you click. Otherwise you have to use your computer or desktop to download to the pen drive. You prepare a pen drive, download the pen drive, then plug in to your USB, plug into your beside USB, then you install this one. You have to menu, maybe you, if you cannot do in here, you see, this one got error. Supposedly some of the box they will pop up the option, then we install. Okay, this one is a happy channel. Okay, then we have done the, mostly we have done the basics TV pack channel, then we have to solve the troubleshooting. Those troubleshooting especially, forget to remind everyone, if any channel problem, you go for the online. This one online is a customer service important. You look for the customer service, anything channel, anything server down, you go for our customer service, you ask for them. If you cannot get, then you cannot get understand inside there, they understand what they message delivery, then you can ask me after that you ask me. But the important one, you go for the customer service first, then you almost know they are what problem. Customer service, then we we start the troubleshooting for those the general one. Now those, for those you go in for the VOD, if you have the lag one, normally you see what the lag, my advice, you close your modem router, restart your modem router, restart your EV pack, everything restart. You cannot see the graphic one, the photo, then how? Simple. Some of them they have forget to click, you have to click on 6x66 also, then only they will connect to the server, or connect to EV pack server, like this, another troubleshooting is when you go for live channel, you facing all your channel you click, click is a 01 00001. That one actually you can after you update all, if you facing the channel 001, you click any channel also 001, maybe you facing the, we said a modem router never set to the our router, router never set to the Google public Google DNS, then how to do? Two option. First option, you have to set your router, you have to ask for the anyone who know setting router, or you have to do it menu. If you do it menu, very simple, you do it menu, you go to the Google, you search for the your router, you go for the router button, you go for the model, then you add for the behind the model, then you add Google DNS setting, they will show up how the procedure to set up the Google DNS or Google DNS, or you can actually, they have other alternative, but it's for we using the apps to pass by, the apps we call this one is a DNS changer, DNS changer. This DNS changer where to get? Some of them, when you click on 6 here, you will come out for the EV back 3. they will come up. They will, you already downloaded, or you go to store, super store there, below there, they have the file there. Nah, this one, you have to download this DNS one. Nah. You download the file, DNS one, or you have to search the file. It's for sure in here one, okay. One you download that, okay, you go for the apps. You have the file already, but if you cannot get that, you can WhatsApp me, like I send you the link. Or, okay, we call the DNS changer. You click on the DNS changer. Then you actually, you need to active it. Wait, click a long thing. Yes. Okay. You may click on the DNS changer, see. Okay. This one we disconnect lah. Oh, I connect just now. I connect already actually. Okay, never mind. The advertising. Okay, you can this one is DNS changer lah for the Google DNS changer. What is this actually? This is our internet phone book lah. When example like we want to take the bus to anywhere lah. Then we take this one, it consider the main station. This one is the public station, you can go anywhere. Okay, so the setting there, the router setting there is we say the DNS channel is 8844. You can Google search this for the more information. But okay, then we click on start. This one is help your box to temporarily change set to the your box to set to the this one Google direct to Google public Google DNS. Okay, then you click back, then you go for the your live channel, then it's everything okay lah. When you go for live channel, you can watch. Remember, if anyone the channel is can loading. The channel you can loading, you no need to use the Google DNS, because they are set already. Maybe your router, the router technician is set already. Okay, this one we set the Google DNS, then we can click everything lah. Some of them cannot run, you have to set on the Google DNS. Some of the router cannot set the Google DNS, you have to use the software to bypass. Okay.